Every morning experiment on time in progression. It's the singing and tapping. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 6.2 seconds divided by 3-4 laps multiply 2 equal 0.36 seconds for one beat front and back. It's not strongest bounce is 1, 2, 3. The difference is 0.15 seconds divided by 0.36 seconds. 42% bounce. And the weakest bounce, this. Third bar, 1, 2, 3, 4. The difference is 4. 4 means 40 milliseconds divided by 6, 3, 6 equal 11% bounce. So let's listen. So I'm going to press piano.